Hai guys, jumpa lagi dengan belajar bahasa Inggris lewat idioms. Berikut ini, 3 from idioms yang sering keluar dalam soal TOEFL, berikut contoh kalimatnya. From scratch, artinya mulai dari nol atau dari bawah. For example, he built his own restaurant from scratch. Dia membangun restorannya sendiri dari bawah atau dari nol. Next, from soup to nuts. Bukan berarti dari sop ke kacang, tapi maknanya dari awal hingga akhir. For example, I know all about the film from soup to nuts. Saya tahu cerita film itu dari awal hingga akhir. Berikutnya, from the bottom of my heart berarti dari dasar hati saya yang paling dalam. For example, I'd really like to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Saya ingin berterima kasih kepadamu dari dasar hati saya yang paling dalam. Next, from the horse's mouth bukan berarti dari mulut kuda, tapi dari sumber aslinya atau sumber yang bisa dipercaya. For example, it's better to know the story from the horse's mouth. Lebih baik tahu ceritanya dari sumber yang bersangkutan atau dari sumber aslinya. Now, it's time to practice. Choose the correct answer. Number one, he built his own business from the very beginning. From the very beginning means A. From scratch, B. From soup to nuts, C. From the bottom of his heart, D. From the horse's mouth. What do you think is the correct answer? The correct answer is from scratch. So A is the best answer. Question number two, the rumor is not always true. You should ask from the reliable source. From the reliable source means A. From scratch, B. From soup to nuts, C. From the bottom of your heart, or D. From the horse's mouth. From the reliable source berarti dari sumber yang terpercaya. So the best answer is D. From the horse's mouth. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. Sampai jumpa dengan belajar TOEFL lewat idioms di video berikutnya.